abs again. Just chilling with a pad and a pen, sitting here in the lab, my friend. Format, send some shit that I'm bobbing my head to, trying to contemplate how to best do the beat justice. Meantime, got Maddie all up in my ear like,
must it always be abs? Really so complicated? Just kill some MCs like the good old days, kid.
Like, let me take this little opportunity, so soon you see that you will make me different when it comes to fluency. Like that sort of killing MCs?
Exactly.
Yeah, the problem with that is that it's just not really thrilling me too much these days. Not into making replays of like some sort of glory days gone by. The atoms in my body been replaced 13 times. Since that era, I'm a different dude down to the bone marrow. A dude to whom life throws some curveballs, seen broken hearts, emergency walls, have friends die, rest in peace, Sims. In other words, the typical trials and trips that tend to happen as life progresses. All that to say, I'm not really stressing whack MCs as much these days. Too busy trying to keep my bills paid, eat right, jog 3 times a week, maintain my relationship, and not freaking on the details.
Such as
my response time to emails. Not to say that if you email me, you won't get a response. Just that said response might not arrive quite as rapidly as when it once might have. Trying to get some respite from devices, let some natural light hit my skin, let it wash away some of life's dinginess. Reminiscence settles to stretches of brightness. Oh, but of course there have been many too. Trying to make some more before my time is through, and I suppose that's really what I'm getting at. That despite how much fun's being had, time flies regardless. And so I'm trying my hardest to maximize all my time remaining, however much that may be. Not deliberating that point, as it's obviously out of my control. Try to just control my responses to whatever unfolds, and however much time I've got allotted, obviously, hopefully still a lot. But if not, then at least I could look back and say, hey, I made some meaningful hip-hop. Hip-hop that went deeper than just taking out a whack MC. Hip-hop that tackled themes that meant something to me. You could say I'm speaking on my legacy, cause when I'm gone, I want records to remain more than just dentally. Plus, it's not just about me, it's for the listener looking for something deeper than your average lake trout beat. You know, like some substance amongst this pop landscape that will mind-numbingly inundate the wish seemingly constantly. Try to provide some relief through my consonants and these vowels I'll be stringing together meticulously, ridiculously. Gifted with the words, smithering and see format. You even got your wish for me to be viciously killing them seeds a little bit at least, cause that's about a part of life too. And so I worked in some lines, dude, on top of all the introspection and midlife crises. Cause you know I gotta stay nice with it, even whilst introspecting. It's that elusive intersecting of content and flavor with an M on my chest for meditator.